Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to give a color effect of a picture. So at first, take a picture from file, open, select a picture, then click on open button. Now I'm going to select this picture by quick selection tool. Now I'm going to remove the edges. Some edges are come inside my selection, that's why for remove these edges, click on select, then refine edges. Like this, I'm removing the white portions. After remove all the edges, I will click on OK button. Now I'm going to take a page from file, new. Okay. You can use any colorful background, but I prefer white background for this project. By drag it, I take this picture on my page. Now press Ctrl T for active the transform tool. Set this image on the page by drag in or drag out. Now press on add a mask button and copy this layer by press Ctrl J. Click on the filter, then liquify. Now drag out the edges of this image. Click on OK button. Now select the upper layer and open the brush tool and select a brush. From here we can adjust the brush size. Now just click on the image like this. Now select the liquify layer and make the brush color white. And again press on the image. You can choose any other brush also according to your choice. I'm choosing this one. Now I want to make the color little brighter, so copy the liquify layer and click on adjustment layer, then click on vibrance. From here you can adjust the color according to your choice. Now it's done. If you like my video, please press on the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you have any idea for my next video, please comment below.